Where did we get last time? All right. I keep forgetting the names of these planets. I keep on calling them planets. They're not exactly planets. Maybe they are. I'm gonna call them planets. It's easier that way. Hold on 1 second. Then bring up my dashboard. The dashboard and my stuff. Pop out some screens here. All right. What have we done? We open up that door. That door with the Villain technology, which is the base 4 number system that I don't understand. And we came up these steps. We came up these steps right here. And we found ourselves looking at some moving machinery, which I turned on at one point. Oh, I don't think I've been in this room. This is all new to me. I do like this planet, though. I guess we'll just go right on this thing, see where it takes us. As usual, let me know if the volume, the volume mix sounds too rough. Oh, I know where we are. Alright. So this just appears to be a series of shortcuts. Open that up, and then where does this bring us? This probably just brings us not down, because that staircase would bring me down further, maybe. Yeah, down much further. Have another ambassador seed. Fantastic. Alright. So, if I want to use it immediately, a door. It's locked. I've seen a couple of these style doors, and they're always locked. Kind of the nature of the game, though, I suppose. Okay. But I'm sure this will take me somewhere. Well, you know what? This looks like I know exactly where this is going to bring me. This is that sphere. This is that sphere in Hoonrath. I know it. The one that I can spin around. How much you want to bet? What do you think? Yeah. It is. Is the sphere. Well, well, well. So, that being said, I don't know what this gets me. I think what this means is I want to leave this here, and then I want to find my way back there while leaving this here. I think that's what I want to do. Or I could spin it now and go back through it. That might work. Because basically I want this staircase to be on that side. That's interesting. We're just going to go ahead and do this right now and see what happens. I think I probably want to give it like 4 turns. Yeah, I think one more. Wait, why didn't it just go around the other way? Alright, let's try that. I'm gonna adjust my volume on my game just a little bit. I have a feeling it's too high. That's correct, right? I think that's right. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, it still works. Okay. For a second, I thought I couldn't get up. Okay, because now... It still is a locked door, but it's a different one. Oh, it's the one I can open. Okay, cool. Now... I have a feeling... I was in this pathway before. Yes, okay, this is at the tree. Now, I don't really know what this does for me at the moment. So I think down there, I want to try turning this again because I want this down staircase to go to this now. I think originally it was over here. I think there's a doorway right underneath there. Yeah, I think it was originally there. Okay, so I need to turn it. One. I think I need to turn it two more. To go doot. I want it to aim exactly this way. So that would mean this one's gonna go to here and here. So yeah, two should work. I keep going over these details because I need to convince myself, really. Yeah, one more. Alright, we're gonna go back up. We're gonna go back in. How's everyone doing this afternoon? Hey, oh, there he is. We got a fish. Fish Mandango. Alright, there we go. Now we can go down. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Oh, like, really a whole bunch of them. I don't like this. I'm in a place that I shouldn't be. I'm so stressed now. Went from no work to way too much. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, man. Shoot! Shoot it! There are so many of them. Oh my god. I do not like it. Are they robots or real? I think they're real. They are the, I've been calling them the Arai. Fucking shoot it. They are one of the species that the people here contacted. I didn't take pictures of all those books, but it was, okay, the Mofang. They are not the Mofang. They are the Arai. So they have these, like, three stages of morphology. There's the Polyarchs, which are, like, the highest stage. Alright, I didn't take pictures of those. But basically, they're one of the species. And these creatures, these flying creatures, are sort of like the eyes and ears of these creatures. They're sort of like a hive mind, as you could probably guess. Alright. So I've got this, which just... Alright, I got another door. Another door that I can open. Which I imagine... Right, okay, so that'll let me back in here. Alright, I can go down for, man, there's so many different directions. Oh, okay, well, I remember seeing this room. Oh, wow. That looks like a gun. It's missing the ambassador seed, though. It's like someone was, like, half in the, Okay, cool, we got some notes. Please read thoroughly. We must have every detail in place. Our lives or species depend on this being executed perfectly. Locations and times in this document are based on the information leaked by Ruko and Chavar. Our lives depend on the accuracy of the information we receive from them. Okay, so remainers. CW on Earth. Or no. These are all the... I think these are the people or the creatures or whatever, everyone that stays is where they're from. And they're the ones that stayed back in, like, the Hoonroth area, I believe. All souls chambered. It seems like everyone hid. Like, something was happening, and everyone got ready and turned everything off, and then they chambered. Which I guess, I don't know. I don't know what that means. And like, CW had to stay behind with these other people. These other creatures or whatever. And like, he was the one that had to like, take care of it. Carly, I'll ensure that all remainers, or in the case of Kaptar, the remaining Polyarch, receive and understand this document. Alright, well, I'm definitely taking a picture of this. I'm not entirely sure what I'm looking at. A long code of some sort. Looks like the trigger for this, like, you stepped on the thing, and that triggered it instead of, like, pressing a button. Can't seem to pick up this weapon or anything. Alright, well, so something went down here. I don't really know how to deal with it. Keep on moving. Oh, we're at the tree. Okay, great. That's the whole point of this. Well, we're at the tree, but oh god. Can I go through? Wait, am I supposed to like stop this machine first somehow? Oh god. Guess I gotta stop the machine. I mean, that's the only way, right? Alright, well, that's sort of obnoxious. This pipe. Wonder if I can just turn off just this one. Well, I mean, now I definitely have to find my way all the way back around there for sure. So, you know what I want to do? I'm gonna have to spin the sphere the right way. I need to spin it twice. I think I need to spin it twice. The direction I'm looking at. And right behind me, where I need it. Is that a sextant? What? What are you saying? A sextant. Okay, I need there to be stairs right there. Oh god, I don't know. I think it's turn two. Let's try two. Sextant's doubly reflecting navigation instrument measures the angular distance between two visible objects. What, this thing? This thing right here? I mean, that makes sense. What this is called in this is an ambassador seed swap machine. And your use of the term doubly reflecting makes sense because the seed falls from the tree here and it also falls from a tree in another dimension. And then those two seeds can be used as like transportation points. So they built this machine around one and it allows us to swap to another dimension. Yeah. Ass swap. Swap ass. Ambassador. Ambassador swap. Alright, I think I gotta do this. I think I need to do two. It's in the wrong spot, though. Okay, I think I need to go back there once and then come back. I think I want to leave this here. Jeez, I just don't know. Alright, well, okay. Let's just... let's try. I'm sure you guys don't understand what I'm like musing over here. See this sphere, if either of you saw before, it used to be like a granite sphere, and it has two stairways on it, and I'm trying to make sure that the two stairways are positioned correctly, and now I have to go back into that world from the other thing so I can leave that the way it is. Because I want those two stairways in the other world. I don't want them in this world. Okay, so I can take this. Oh wait, I can just jump right in. It's already here. Oh man, okay, this looks different, right? Because I left it in the other world. Oh man, okay, this is... it's getting trippy. It's getting a little trippy. Like, it's starting to get to the point where I feel like I should be taking some physical notes, but I'm not even sure how to describe what I want to describe in those notes, so I'll remember it later. Okay. I think I want to take this up. Yeah, this planet that I'm on right now. That's a good question. I feel like it's probably like damp. and drafty around these rocks, but then it probably gets really humid, like in the tree area. That's what I think. I'm cold too, though. Alright, so in here. Wait. Why is that control box up there now and not. It used to be sitting on this table. Can I not use it when it's here? Oh, I can still use it. Okay. It's so weird. All right. I cannot call that elevator back up, though, it seems. Oops, a little game stutter there. I have a feeling that something with this box has to do with this code. But I'm not entirely sure yet. Yeah, okay, I'm not, I don't know anything about that yet. So what I want to do is I want to stop that one thing from spinning. Question is, which one is it? Looks like this top one controls that elevator. If I had to guess, I would say it's this bottom one. Because this bottom one controls this, which I just came up. That top one controls the top right one, I think controls this. Okay, I think it's the bottom left one. Let's try it out. Alright, that's what we're gonna try. And then. Now the question is, how do I get back around there? Oh God. Can't remember how these connect. I do have that really poorly drawn map. Where is it? Poorly drawn map. Where are you? Where is the poorly drawn map? But man, in these pictures, I don't understand why the contrast is so low on them. Yeah, like why does it have to be like this? Why it wasn't nearly that dark. Okay. This should still work though. Started here, came up from right here. I think it connects over to here. I think it connects to this area. Let's test that out. Thank you. There's the tree down there. Alright, well, I vaguely know where I am. I think technically I could have gone either way. Goddamn Loch Ness monsters. Where? Where's the Loch Ness monster? Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna start getting lost now. Okay, that... I think that brought me to where that I opened that door. All these different freaking, like, stairways. Oh my god. So what's the goal of this game? Like, what are you trying to find right now? Right now, CW is the sort of grumpy dude that lives inside the vault that I keep talking to every once in a while. He wanted me to reconnect his, like, this battery thing he's got on top of his vault. I don't know exactly why. He's not really giving me a whole lot of details. But I have to do that, and also to do that, I believe I have to there's a tree. There's a big tree in each one of the four ecosystems. And they are what sort of is the center to this whole teleportation thing. So I need to bring each tree back to life. And I did one. I did the one in Hoonrath, which is that main desert area that I started out in. And I have now found the second one, which is here. And this place is called Morai, or Moray. It's right over there. That's the tree here. And I have to go down inside them, and I have to, like, water them. Alright, that's that place that I saw with the guy. Yeah, you're telling me. And I don't exactly know how this circles back to the battery. But this is what I know is currently in my... Alright, I'm trying to get down here. See, I don't know if you saw the part earlier, but I went into the other tree. There's a really cool sequence where I went into the tree on Hoonrath. Hoonrath. Okay, this machine's turned off, so that's good. So I did the right thing. So, the goal of the game, basically, I was just on Earth, and I got transported. See, damn it. See, this is turned the wrong way. How do I get this turned the right way? I was on Earth, and I saw a big light, and it brought me here. And this is just what I came to. And it seems that I got to this weird place, where a bunch of people used to live for like 70 years, and I found a bunch of, and like they talk about these species, and they all left for some reason, except for that guy CW. And everything was locked up, and he's sort of helping me. He's not really helping me, he's just telling me to like power it all back on so we can get out of here, I guess, is the deal. Shit, I gotta figure out. Gotta figure out how to get back into that room without going through Hoonrath. How do I do this? Okay. Alright. Let's see here. Can't go this way. There's nothing over here. Thank you. I gotta go back up the way I came. We go through here, I guess. I'm gonna go through here. The goal of this game, man, that just, it keeps cracking me up because it's like, man, the goal. What was the goal of Myst? It's just like, you find yourself in a strange place, and it's just like unraveling the secrets. Where does this one take me? Man, this map is so not helpful. Let me look at the map again. Oh, that's a good picture. Look at that. My map. I'd say if there's one downfall about this game, it's that the photos don't show up as bright as they were when you actually took them. Okay, so this is going to take me over here, and I think it's going to take me this side. I think that's okay. Oh, it doesn't work now because I turned the machine off. Damn it. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that goes back to the bridge. This is going back up to the main machine. Maybe I should have gone the other way. Actually, yeah, because I don't think I can call this back here. There's no way to, like, recall them. Alright. A little bit of backtracking. Stick with me here. It's easy to lose faith in these games sometimes, because just like, especially once you get to these parts where all of a sudden, like occasionally in a Myst game or whatever, like you'll find a place where you're like, man, how do I, like, you're just staring at like a control panel and you're like, how do I do this, like what button do I press? But then sometimes you just have all these like avenues of exploration open to you and you're like, shit, where is the puzzle that I'm even trying to accomplish, you know? Alright, this machine's off too. That's interesting. Alright. I still want to know what that red lever did. Maybe I should never have come back here through this way. Maybe I should have gone like out and around the other way. Might have to do all that. Let's just start back from square one. You know, for every puzzle where, like that keypad puzzle that I had way earlier today, where it just like works out and you're like, holy shit, I got it. I had no right to do it. Then there's like a dozen puzzles where you find out later that you've just been making it so much harder on yourself. Okay. So we are gonna go back to the garage. Back through here. It has something to do with the rotation of this. But we have to have the stone sphere here and then rotate it. So I think what that means is we need to go through. Okay, now we're here. Need to go back down. Take this back up. Shortcut over here. Okay, alright. Gonna take this elevator down. Okay, this should bring me back to the very first seed. Yeah, all right. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna be honest. I'm barely hanging on to my understanding of this situation. So if this doesn't work, I'm in trouble. All right, so now I'm back here. And the sphere is all over there. Yeah, yeah. Let's get back down. Oh, I gotta get on this side. Then I have to get over there and I have to make sure that the sphere is the right way. And I gotta go back over here and transport back there again, I think. A little bit of transporting back and forth, but when all's set, I think what it let me do is allowed me to open those locked doors. There was those two metal locked doors that I had to get through and open up. And then I had to set this all up again, because it was actually in the right configuration from the get-go, but those doors were closed, so I couldn't walk through. So, let's get over here and spin this deal around. Couple more times. Two more times, I think. God, I hope this is correct. I'm kind of winging it here. Okay. Now, that means that that path should be open once I send it back. You want to reach into your computer, grab Visio by the throat, and choke slam it into what? I don't understand, Fisher. You want to choke slam Visio by the throat? What is Visio? Sounds very violent. I'm also confused by a diagramming and vector graphics application as part of the Microsoft Office family. Well, okay, I was confused by the personification of Visio, saying grab it by the throat, but then referring to it as it. Pronoun usage, man. Diagramming, vector graphics. Yeah, I don't know. That sounds rough. I'm gonna be honest. I would rather work with my ambassador seeds here that we got going on. All right. What's the quickest way back over there? Up through here? I don't know. I don't think it really matters. I'm gonna go this way. Go this way because I'm pretty sure I remember the way to go this way. It's all gonna be worth it. It's all gonna make sense in the end. I mean, back to Visio, being part of the Microsoft Office family right there already sounds terrible. I always remember having a terrible time with that. I don't think Visio could be classified as male or female. Well, yeah, but that's my point, is using the term grab it by the throat. I don't know, it's just a weird personification is all I'm saying. And it confused me. Alright, now this doorway should be open. Aha! Here we have it. Wait a second. Wait, but they both transfer. I didn't realize they would both transfer. That's sort of strange. Ender's a spectrum, Matt. It's 2018. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Touche. Oh shit. It didn't work out the way I thought it would. I don't understand. Why wouldn't that whole thing have switched through? Later, dude. Have a good one. All right. All right, I can go up. I think down here brings me to the seed that takes me to the basement. Basement of Farley's. Gotta be what that one is. That's the basement of Farley's house, with all of her paintings and the mist books and stuff. This one down there is the one that brought me to the control panel that opened up the door that I haven't gone through yet. This is all that's up here, right? Yeah, okay, so this. I'm basically going around a big circle here, but it's mostly just so I can, like, get it back in my head, like, what is what and where it all is. Alright, this will be fine. There's a dog next to me. Lieutenant Ellen Ripley, at your service. Okay. Now I'm a little lost. Okay, I mean, I know where I am. I can't remember how to get back to where I want to get to. Hi, dog! something. Flying out the window. Alright, so we're back in here. Get all the way around. Back in this room. It's okay. Okay, this is underside. That takes me down and learns that. Yeah, she's whining. There's a dog out the window, it looks like. Someone walking by. Okay, well, we got here. We went a really long way around. Didn't work out the way I thought so, but we're here and we can walk through. Thank Christ, we did it. We are here. Let us go into the tree. Down, down, down into the tree. Nice. Look at this. Oh, the portals seem to work here. Do all of them work? No, probably just the ones that go to the trees that I've turned on. Right? This one. That one doesn't work. Okay. This is interesting. So, the water should go through to this one as well. There we go. We're doing it. Should turn on the voltage, and this would be for Murray. Awesome. Yep, voltage is going up. All right, cool. All right, so we should be able to, which door was it, this one? Oh my god, that's so freaking cool. Okay. Now, we can take this all the way up through this tree. All the trees are connected. I knew they were, like, in a metaphysical sense. Oh my god, that's so awesome. Okay, and here we are back at this tree. Wow. Oh god. Okay, so what do I do? Did two of the trees. Let's call this elevator. We gotta go back up again. And all right. Okay, so that's Kaptar, not Murray. We got two of them up and running. Okay. don't know how to connect that battery. Let's see what this looks like when they both get all the way up. If it looks any different. Charge should be hitting any second now. Any second now. Right? Yeah, it's at the top. I hear it. Yep, yep. Alright, well, that's cool. I don't really know what it's doing. And then the tree should be a different color. Yep, tree's not green anymore. Because that's just doing that cycle over and over and over and over again. Maybe CW has something to say about it? Right here is fine. Right, yeah. Okay. Let's go talk to CW. See what he says. Yo, CW. What is going on, my man? I got another tree. Ding dong.
Pardon me, but you've got trees in other worlds. Roots to connect. Connect that cable on the side of the battery if you make it. Go on now.
Alright, alright. Okay. Wait, what the hell? Wait a second. It looks like he did. Did he come out? Or does this just connect automatically? Yo, this was not connected before. How did this just happen? Okay, so I guess it just happens as I do the other elements. As I do the trees, this just like happens, I guess. That's sort of weird. Very odd. But, okay, I'm willing to go with that. Bing bong! Here, hold on a second, I'm getting... Discord. Discord things. Alright. Let's see here. Oh, wait. This battery seemed... Wait, was this light on before? I don't remember that light being on. Alright, no big deal. Here, you know what I'm actually gonna do? I'm gonna take that off, because I wanna, like, turn it on when I have... You actually have to come and do it. Oh my god, this Discord got a... Let's see here. Forgot to turn on streaming mode on Discord, so it's like... It's all over the place. Hold on. Bear with me. Streamer mode on. There we go. That won't ding. Ding incessantly. People talking about Gloomhaven over here. Excited to start that one up. That's gonna be a good one. Bing bong. Okay, so For my next trick, we have to figure out how to get back to that other tree. Or not to the other tree, back to that door. How did I get to that door? I have no idea. I have no idea where that... I don't think it was through here. I think... I think it was from up on the wall. I think that's where it is. Somewhere up on the wall. What's the best way... What's the best way to get to the wall? Well, this is the best way, but this is the way we're going to take. Any way that I can visualize is the best way. That's how I'm going to go with it. Closer. There we go. Okay. Pretty sure this is the one. This one. This is where I wanted to be. All right, how do I get down there? Where's the path? Where's the path? There it is. Okay.
This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. Then keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in.
Interesting. Okay, so this is the...
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. Then keep going until you get to that sign.
So I guess this is where they... Wait, what? Go across...
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. Then keep going until you get to...
Cross the first bridge. This bridge that is closed, or not here anyway. Okay, I guess I can't go that way. Wow. This is definitely a new area, because there's another Another laser. See a teleport seed up there. Which I guess I'm gonna be taking. That looks like the... Okay, so that's where the bridge would connect to. Okay, let's do it. See where it takes me. I'm not sure. This would make me think that it put a man, I don't even know. Because before this was here connected all the way, so that would make me think that it swapped and that now there's a bridge. Oh, jeez. Do I take this one? Oh my god. These teleport things. It's getting confusing. Getting confusing. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Alright, well, I'm just gonna. Let's just see. Let's just see where this one goes. This is gonna go back to the other planet. This is gonna go to Qatar. I know it. Oh, wait, it didn't. Okay, no, this is actually... This might be okay. Because if with any luck, this should now be a bridge. It's a bridge! Oh my god, it actually worked. See, this is how I expected it to work out with that big sphere, but it didn't. Alright, well, regardless, it worked this time. It worked... This time. Oh my god, all sorts of pathways. Alright, you know what? We are about to hit a whole nother section. And I don't, yeah, this is a good place. We're gonna take a break here, and we're gonna come back to this tomorrow. So thanks to everyone for watching. Thank you in the future if you watch this video long after this has taken place. This forest is pretty. I know, right? I really like this area. I'm excited to explore it and get really confounded by its puzzles. Yeah, it's going to be really interesting, especially knowing that this is the last place, at least up till now, that the humans went. So I'm really interested to see if we end up running into any of the other people, because CW, man... He's almost as bad as Clarissa was back in Oxenfree, you know what I mean? So, we are going to call it there. Gonna quit out. And on that note, it has been a pleasure playing these games for you. Until next time, I am out. Let the whisper...